and they're off. It's finally establishing an early lead in the event, followed by Felix of Spito. Felix of Spito is running strong on the back stretch. Felix seems to be ahead, close to fall by Franklin and McIntosh. But as I come up to the gate, is Felix on speed zone.